आई एम संतोष ओसवाल, सीईओ एंड फाउंडर डायरेक्टर ओशियन ग्रुप एंड नैनो गणेश। आवर मिशन इज टू प्रोवाइड अफोर्डेबल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सॉल्यूशंस फॉर इम्प्रूविंग इरिगेशन इन एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर। नेक्स्ट, वी फाउंडर्स आर इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियर्स फ्रॉम एग्रीकल्चर फैमिली वर्किंग विथ एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ टू डिकेड्स इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स फॉर रूरल इंडिया। नेक्स्ट, currently we are working with 16 employees in mixed category supported by hired expertise in different domains. Next, here is one story of a farmer, Madhav. An alarm sounds at 2 o'clock midnight. Madhav wakes up, asks his wife that he has to go to the water pump for turning it on, as no power was there for the whole day. He walks to the distantly located pump with so many hurdles. His family is also unsecured at home. Due to associated challenges in visiting the pumps, he is so much exhausted by frequent trips to the water pump every day. He is always worried of irrigation. He is in need of a technology for controlling his water pumps quite easily. Next. Thanks to telecom technology and mobile network in rural sector, here is the solution, Nano Ganesh. Nano Ganesh is an electronic hardware which can be just fitted to the existing starter with a mobile phone, and a farmer can control his water pump by mobile phone from unlimited range from any place, anywhere. In some models, he gets an SMS alert also about stealing of the pump or any other faults in the pump as such. It's very simple and appropriate technology made for the rural needs, and anybody from the farmer's family without limitation on education, age, illiteracy, literacy can use it very easily, and costing is very low and moderate, ranging from different features from low cost to moderate cost. Next. The impact of Nano Ganesh has been experienced by many different actors: farmers, their families, local technicians, pump dealers, the mobile operators, and others. A farmer can save $1,500 a year. He can save 1,000 liters of water every day. He can save 3 units of electricity, and soil, time, lot many different dimensions are there for his saving. So it has been like a boon for him and all the ecosystem in the rural area. Next. Nano Ganesh has been awarded and recognized globally in last 5 years. Next. Recently, I was invited to Mobile World Congress for presenting Nano Ganesh across the mobile community in AIM Agri seminar. Next. Nano Ganesh was also presented across many platforms to share the utility of agriculture tool for empowering the agriculture community. Next. Nano Ganesh market is directly proportional to the water pumps market. In India, there are 22 million water pumps delivering water to the agriculture pumps. We are addressing on controlling 1.1 million water pumps by Nano Ganesh in 4 states of India in coming 5 years. You can observe blue lines which we are targeting. Next. Important challenges are implementation of modern technology at low cost at the distant places with heavy buying inertia and huge expenses in advocacy and support. Next. But these challenges are overcome by use of modern technology tools for communication and advocacy. a message of a precious drop of water and saving in expenses has been quite sensibly accepted by government and by users, farmers and all. So it is very much easy for us to penetrate this message of water easily. A positive word of mouth generates automatic generation of the market, and that is very positive side in rural area once a trust is developed. Next. Our business strategies would be to set up machinery for scaling of production, to appoint the heads and staffing, sign up different partnerships, training to the rural technicians, build different distribution networks, and because this rural work has been associated with partnerships and in so many different eras, and that is the key point in building these strategies. After this basic readiness, we shall go to the customer with promotion, advertising and marketing. Our business includes partnership with different distributors, networks who are already into rural domain. The advertising plans include mobile vans, exhibitions, local campaigns in local zones and local newspaper advertisements, press conference at the starting. Next. A value chain diagram describes how the real business will flow in action. Nanogonesh will be manufactured in-house as well as outsourced. A customer would get the material at the local outlets with assured local support. A bridging of ocean and rural customer is done by different channels like NGOs, government bodies, retail outlets and distribution partners. Sometimes we sell the goods directly to the customers. Nowadays, an efficient logical systems are quite helpful in taking the material directly to the end points where the customers are literate and they can carry over the system by their own without the help of any rural technician. Next. Nanogonesh pricing model indicates that huge money is distributed among the distribution network. So we have been using different business tactics and models to reduce this distribution margin and the costing of the products to the end customer. Though it shows that 2800 rupees is the final cost, but we are opting that the things will be available at around 2400 to the customer by reducing the gaps of by reducing these margins of distributions by different by overcoming or bypassing some links with some communication tools. That is very important factor in this to reduce the cost. We are going to sell 50,000 Nanogonesh units in the first year with a growth rate of more than 1.7 times every year for the aggregate sale of about 1.1 million units in 5 years. A margin would be from 25 to 30% before tax. Next. We would be requiring a total initial investment of INR 5.075 CR, and that will be in the first year through equity as well as low interest debt for machinery, inventory, promotional expenses and priority fixed expenses in the salaries. A business generating the own internal income right from the first year. Next. Nanogonesh have been already life tested with the installation of more than 15,000 units and impact on 144,000 lives till date. In the scaling up plan, business heads would be appointed immediately. Funding would be raised in the 3 rounds in the next 9 months. Manufacturing setup in the 3 months with kickstarting the training activities in more than 60 days and actual production will be started after 45 days and the product will be delivered, first product in 5 to 6 months, preciously 6 months. Next. Life Trust had absorbed the technology for rural empowerment, seeking $1 million initial investments, which benefits 4.5 million rural population in the 5 years in India, with revenue of $1.4 million in the first year, rising to $13 million in the fifth year, with a margin of more than 25% from the first year. Thank you.